Wow. Himalaya. I run a mastermind group, and everybody within the group are super excited about Himalaya. And we already taught them how to claim the show and all that. So what are some of the new features, and what would you guys usually share with podcasters? Like, why should they be on your platform?
Himalaya provides Himalaya Plus as the premium offering solution for creators. Uh-huh. To bridge basically between creators and listeners. So through Himalaya Plus, creators can provide or can monetize their content through providing additional episodes, setting up private community, and eliminate the ad experiences, which is providing ad-free episodes, and on top of that, additional like free hosting and in-house support as well.
Wow. Okay.
Yeah. So we've seen amazing success from the shows that have like started providing premium or Himalaya Plus offerings since a couple months ago. And for example, Out of Shadows and Dark Topic and Obscura has been one of our most successful premium shows. And they've grown their premium number of like premium subscribers. I would say like 200% more than their historical Patreon subscriber user base.
Wow.
And their Patreon like is set up or like growing, has been growing for like years.
How do they build a community or take advantage of these features? Is it right through the Himalaya mobile app, or is it on the website?
It's a mobile app, yeah. Technically, there's two kinds of community. The first kind is we do provide social interactions and social features within the app, so everyone can comment on the episodes, not necessarily the shows, but the episodes. And the second is a private community provided through the Himalaya Plus, which means the creators will be heavily engaged in this community. He or she will announce like all sorts of exclusive news, posting videos, posting for example exclusive promo codes. That's been a very popular topic in the private community, and the listeners or followers can interact with the creators directly from the private community.
Approximately how many podcasters and how many listeners combined do you have on the platform right now?
That was like quite a lot, and our shows and our listeners are like, they not only listen to Himalaya shows on Himalaya platform but also elsewhere.
Mm-hmm.
And the same way for the shows as well.
Okay.